Grid penalty na dzień dobry, no do jasnej cholery. Tires are still cold. Thank you. Oh, messed up the qualification. Third place, minus grid penalty. So it's fourth place. Really bad. Should have been 47, not 48, but it is what it is. Let's try our best. Hopefully the start will be clean. After all, it's Monza. Anything can happen on the first chicane. Up at start. too wide to the first chicane. They didn't want to take unnecessary risk. He was braking so hard here. What a mess.
You've got a 3 second lead, that's great. Stay focused and keep pushing. Okay, that's your best sector two today. Your best split time in second two so far. Thank you. lap to P2 is 7 seconds, that's what we like.
Thank you.
PS5 and hi.
traffic up ahead is just a back marker. You should see the blue flag. Stay sharp and slide past.
Well, not now, but maybe on another occasion. Why not? Sure. Sure, why not? You can, you know, send me an invite through PlayStation and we can organize something within the game. No, I cannot do it at the moment. Let me try. Any better now? I just tried. Hopefully that worked. Well, no, I won't be racing after that race, it will be too late for me, but we can organize something tomorrow or the after tomorrow or something like that. Yeah, sure, why not? Sounds good. See you, man. Enjoy the evening. Thank you very much. I was so close to a spin. Saved it in the last possible moment. Whew. Ten minutes remaining, that's what it is.
Fastest first sector you've done so far. Great job. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Brilliant. This first test you've done so far. Great stuff. Anybody in the second sector. We'll be right back. final lap. Let's bring her home. 1 minute remaining.
And here it is, the end of the race. No mistakes. And a win. I'll need to check the replay. There were two situations which were, let's say, interesting. One at the first chicane, first lap, first corner. And the other one was at the Ascari. I had to brake really hard to avoid contact with the driver in front of me. I went a little bit out of the perfect line, and then there was a car next to me and there was a contact, so I need to check that. Overall, I'm really happy. It was horrible qualification, a good start, and a clean race. For the Schlimmack second, that's amazing result. Magnacek third, good result for Ferrari, Marta, Czapke, Rudy, Spike, Niedziel. Spike was the guy I had a contact with, so that's something to check. I'm going to save the replay. I want to thank you all for watching, and I see you next time.